It's how I really feel about certain things in my life. Ain't even no chorus, no hook. I'm just speaking on thoughts. The world, my life, anything. Yeah. First off, let me say I'm sorry to my mother. I know it never looked like it, but I really love ya. And since my little brother used to play you like a sucker, but all you ever wanted was your big brother. No family time, no table talks. And I sometimes wonder if it was my fault, cause I was always hard-headed like asphalt. Fuck everybody long as I was getting bread. Everything was all good long as my pockets fed. Most of me and my family's relationship is dead. Should I blame it on my dad for never being there? Every time I called out, he was nowhere near. So I just light another L to get my mind clear. 18 and dying is my only fear, cause down the wrong path I seem to always steer. I see nothing but darkness. So many different things that happened in my life that turned me so heartless. Feels like the weight of the world is sitting on my chest. But fuck getting by, I'm grinding till my last breath. Till you see me at the top, cashing big checks, placing big bets, flying on my jets. So until then, I can't say I made it yet. Every day I face adversity, cause I'm a white boy with so many diversities. People look at me and hate me without knowing me, but it don't bother me, just another chip on my shoulder. A lot of thoughts come to mind as the days go by and the years get older. And to my stepdad, I hope one day you see that I was just using my gift to chase down my dreams. No matter how small the chances seemed, all these feelings and emotions up inside of me, inside of my soul, I cry for me, but it'll never show. No one will ever know. I try to keep the tension levels on the low, cause I've been rejected so many times by the people in my life. I hate the word, I hate the word can't, cause that's all I ever heard from my fucking dad. He was a pill head, even had to grow marijuana kid. So of course he barely raised his kid, and every time we argue, it was the same shit. Damn, true shit, In seventh grade was probably my worst year. I lost my granddad and my cousin in the same year. But I know they up top looking down on me, chilling on the balcony. My guardian angel shouting out to me, and the most that I can do for them is say R.I.P. Moment of silence. Other generations hate the youth, cause we smoke weed and like to resort to violence. But why you mad when you the ones that taught us this? You the ones that taught us not to give a shit. So we grew up on disrespect and ignorance. Bunch of badass kids that never listened when they was being babysat. Is this the time that they talked about when Jesus wept? When his tears came down and the world he swept. But we never seen it through it all, we all slept. Like a boomer movie, my life a fucking movie. Boy, I'm moving mountains, so how you plan on moving me? You just a groupie B, looking like a crooked G, sitting in a spot you shouldn't be. Lots of history, lost memories. I think the world and the people in it seem to lost chemistry. People dying, 500 jobs lost, where's the victory? I don't know, man, why don't you tell me?